5 years ago, a Chiske battalion staged a chemical warfare field day outside Rome, complete with poison gas. A cocky, confident Mussolini proudly viewed the aggressive power that he was soon to hurl against Ethiopia. In Washington, thousands of farmers massed before the White House in support of FDR's New Deal Agricultural Adjustment Program at the beginning of its third year. The AAA was under fire from conservative critics. An even hotter domestic controversy was brewing, as Vice President Garner, acting as President of the Senate, signed the Patman bonus bill to go to the President for signature or for veto of the veterans' measure. President Roosevelt made an unprecedented appearance before a joint session of Congress to defend his veto of the bonus bill, but despite his plea, House overrode the veto with a 322-98 vote, spurred on by such foes of FDR as Louisiana's kingfish, Huey Long. And Father Coughlin, the radio priest, whose participation in politics and secular affairs was gathering strong momentum. 18,000 were in Madison Square Garden for this Coughlin rally. The foundations of the entire New Deal program were rocked, and the NRA border strategy met hastily when the Supreme Court voided the National Recovery Act. In one of the most important high court decisions of the decade, the test case padlocking of a Brooklyn poultry firm for violations was held unconstitutional. The NRA's Blue Eagle was grounded by a sick chicken. As the administration worked top speed to salvage the recovery program, President William Green of the AFL warned of possible chaos in industry. Decoration Day, the 17 then survivors of the Civil War took the review with Mayor LaGuardia. Spanish-American war vets joined guardsmen swinging up New York's Riverside Drive. At Indianapolis, it was the 25th year of the 500-mile Speedway Classic, a great event then, as now. A record crowd 25 years ago, 150,000 watched the speed demons burn up the brick oval. This was the fastest race on record, with the winner, Kelly Petillo, averaging 106 miles an hour. Not bad for 25 years ago.